This is an overview of Buckeye Mountain's custom mounting bracket for the Panasonic G1. I want to start by looking at all the individual components. What we have here is the custom Buckeye Mountain bracket. And what that's designed to hold is we have the Panasonic G1 single bay battery charger, one of the extended life batteries. Here's the G1 desktop dock. And then we have power supplies for both the one bay battery charger and the desktop dock. So we'll take a look at this and kind of explain what it is here. So the front part is where the G1 dock mounts. It locks in on this plate in the front, and then there's also tabs in the back that lock it from the back, and then there's just tabs on the side to help keep it from sliding in and out. And then on the back of this bracket part right here is where the one bay battery charger goes in. So the basic cup of this sits in here. Then we put a couple of holes in the back of it to secure this portion of the adapter. And then there's some room in the back to run your cords and everything else. Now the top here, we've made this to help support the battery so it slides in easily and just makes it a little bit more user friendly. On the bottom of the unit, there's three different brackets. They have holes in them, so you can screw this bracket down to a desktop surface, or you can just use it as this. It'll work as a freestanding unit. Next, we'll take a look at what the bracket looks like with the one bay battery charger installed. There's four studs holding this piece in. There's two on each side. We just took the nuts loose on that, set the one bay battery charger piece in there, and tightened those nuts back down. So now that that's sitting in here, we can put the battery in. As I mentioned before, we also did two holes in the back of this bracket to put a cable tie through to help hold all of this together so this doesn't pull out. So I'm going to go ahead and install the battery to show you what that looks like. That's what there, the battery installed. It, as I mentioned before, there's guides on here that help support that when you drop it in there to make sure you drop it in properly. It's got support to the back as well to hold it all in place. This is a look at a fully assembled setup. We have the custom G1 mounting bracket. We've got the G1 desktop dock installed in the bracket now. We have a G1 in the desktop dock. The one-bay battery charger is in the back that we previously installed, and we also have a high-capacity battery installed in the one-bay battery charger. A few key features to point out: I put the AC adapter for the one-bay battery charger off to the side here so we can take a look at it. It has a power light on it as well as a battery charge light. I hope you can see this, but when we pull the battery out, that light goes out. When we put the battery back in, it flashes amber, or it shows amber. That's what it would show as the battery's charging. Then this is a fully charged battery, so then it goes to green. So on the G1 itself, this light right here, this amber light, is referring to the fact that it's charging. So it's in the cradle, and it's charging the internal battery right now as well. And very simply, take the G1 out of the cradle, set it back in just as easily as well.